for too long, our voices have gone unheard. The voices of the liberty movement have not been represented. We know tonight, as Mr. President Biden was addressing the Joint Congress, there was not one voice representing our thoughts, our hopes, our dreams.